I'm Naveen Kapoor, a player in the Indian Inline Junior Boys team. So today I'm going to show you some drills that are really good for your stick handling, which you can do while you're at court.
So starting off with the basic dribbling, make sure you keep the puck a bit forward so that the puck is still visible to you while you're looking forward. Do make sure that you're looking forward but not at the puck. Variations into the same drill. The first variation that we are going to add is we are just going to move a body from left to right with the dribbling. The second variation that we are going to add is that we are going to make a semicircle with the puck and with the body moving. First, that we are looking forward, the puck is at a certain distance from our body so that the puck is still visible to us. Second, that the body is moving from left to right with the puck. And the third, that we are making a semicircle with the puck.
Go for around 400 to 500 dribbles or until you start feeling pain in your forehand, which will definitely help you getting some energy while you are hitting shots in the game.
Dragging back the puck from the toe of your hockey to your ball.
And you're getting back to it.